动人的音乐，多么难忘的时光，在音乐里有时会寄感情于山川，有时会寄感情于河流。在中国啊，就有这么一位音乐家，他的音乐灵感全部来自于中国悠久的历史和人文情怀，犹如浓墨淡彩的中国画徐徐展开，娓娓道来，诉说着自己对大自然的崇敬和对中国文化的眷恋情愫。他就是中国地理音乐创始人李志辉。他的音乐作品融入了民族丝竹的东方气质和西方柔和温暖的电子元素，浑然天成，丝丝入扣，用世界的语言讲述着中国的故事。下面我们就有请李志辉及其团队为我们展示中国地理音乐的磅礴凛然。
What unforgettable moments. Thank you so much, Anna Rutzner.Ladies and gentlemen, the next music will express the feelings through landscape, and we would like to introduce a new artist whose musical inspiration totally comes from long historical culture and humanistic feelings of China. And just as the thick and light in colors of Chinese paintings gradually reveals, storytelling expresses his respect to the nature and nostalgic feelings to Chinese culture.He's the founder of Chinese geographical music, Zhihui Li. His works integrate Eastern temperament of traditional stringed and woodwind instruments into light and warm electric element of the West, totally natural with great accuracy. He will use the world language to tell the story of China. Let's warm welcome Zhihui Li and the other geographical musicians.To show the magnificent geographical music.
Zhihui Li, welcome.
Zhihui.
Ladies and gentlemen, they are so good, aren't they? Thank you.